programs offered by SIP Academy India have been developed after years of research and testing and are of international standards. SIP Academy India's training methodology adheres to the highest quality standards. We have been awarded the ISO 9001:2015 certificate for the intensive quality training provided to the instructors. With our experience in managing children, we understand the essentials of a teacher to the child. We know that it takes a lot of passion to keep the children involved and enjoying. We have to address different aspects to teach. May it be how a teacher perceives education, the learning styles of students, fostering their natural curiosity, and how a teacher should take care and nourish oneself. He who dares to teach must never cease to learn. And hence, we have levels of training imparted to teachers to address the ever-changing needs and effectively imparting the skill-based education.
SIP Academy India exists to create and deliver world-class programs that make a significant impact on the mental potential of our children. This can only and only happen if your child stays in the program for at least 6 levels. As we seek to impart a set of life skills instead of a subject, our company is driven by the values of passion, child in mind, building relationship, giving due recognition, taking responsibility, and learning continuously from children every time. We realize each child is a unique and has the potential to become a winner. SIP's credo has always been to develop programs keeping the child in mind. We tutor our messages for the children, keeping the individual characteristics of the child in mind, knowing that every child has their own pace and aptitude for learning. This fun learning methods achieves the objective of making your child reach excellence, not only in academics, but also in other walks of life. One of the most important training is to encourage them to participate, compete, and win. This requires a constant communication between the three most important parts of SIP, that is S for student, I for instructors, and P for parents, to ensure best results.
That's it. Now Shubhajit will do the cheering up once.
Hello. Children, one very important announcement, that once the competition is over and you're given some goodies, after that on the stage we will be announcing when the parents will be coming inside. Now I have only one thing with my friends, that is you smart boys and girls from all over India, that time when parents will be coming inside the hall, not now, it's still time is there, we'll announce, but that time all of you will remain seated till the parent comes to you. All of you will remain. I can't hear you. All of you will remain. All of you will remain seated. All of you will remain. Loudly, all of you will remain. Okay, now, just before we start the opening ceremony of the first round of the 19th SIP Abacus International Prodigy, we have this traditional countdown since 2010, and I want all of you to enjoy this historic moment. We will say 10, you will say 9, I'll say 8, you will say 7. So example, let's see, 10. Nobody knows numbers, Abacus children, 10. Okay, now can I have the music please, the final countdown, after which we'll start the opening ceremony. We request the guests to be ready. So remember, children, this is a historic day. A day, an opportunity which your parents gave you. An opportunity which your teachers gave you. An opportunity to remember for the entire life. And you will enjoy your best, have fun, and try your best for all the practice you did. So my children from all over India, are you ready? I can't hear you. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Okay, so we'll start the countdown now. Keep the music on, okay? Louder, music louder. Louder, music louder. Here we go. And we hope you will enjoy the day. Children, hands down, music off, you can start the opening ceremony.
That was so energetic and so wonderful. Now, inviting our guests on the stage, starting with Mr. Mukesh. Put your hands together for Area Head Chennai, Mr. Mukesh. We'd request Mr. Mukesh to come up on the stage. Children, keep clapping. Coming up, Mr. Ravi, State Head, Tamil Nadu. Come on, where's the energy? Welcome our guests. Requesting Mrs. Welcome. Put your hands together, children. Inviting our own Sunita Dyson, Senior Manager, SIP Abacus Plus, and the lady behind the event today. Come on, children. You're here because she's put in a lot of effort. Put your hands together for Sunita. Let the music going, please. That's the lady who's brought the lot for today's event. A big round of applause for Sunita, everyone. Calling the showman, the regional manager, East, Shubhajit Malik. Your countdown guy. Come on, children, show him some energy. Inviting Sadar Rajesh Chadda Ji, Regional Manager, North. Put your hands together for Mr. Rajesh Chadda.
Now we have Mr. Kevin John, the Regional Manager, West. I request Mr. Kevin John to be on the stage. Come we have a very important lady, the Mahaguru, Mrs. Anuradha Nagarajan, the SIP training head. The next person is our regional manager from Karnataka and Kerala, and soon going to be the director of SIP Abacus and Amal program, Mr. Sibi. Big round of applause. And now we have the Director of Finance, HR and Operations, Ms. Sarla. Come on children, once again, big round of applause for Ms. Sarla.
Been sitting eyes wide open behind these four walls, hoping you come. Existence like it's no point hoping at all. Baby, baby.
Now we have our director, Mr. Shri Hari, the director of SIP Academy India, Mr. Shri Hari, on the stage. Come on, children, keep clapping. And finally, Mr. Dinesh Victor, the Managing Director of SIP Academy India. He's also the Director of SIP International, Mr. Dinesh Victor. We are privileged to have the founder of SIP Academy Malaysia and our chief guest of Mr. Kelvin Tam.
It is a mark of our undying tradition to invoke the Almighty at the beginning of an important event. It is said that one song can change a moment. One idea can change the world. One step can change the journey. But a prayer can change the impossible. Here I invite Shreya from Nandambakkam Center, Chennai, to render a prayer song.
Sound well.
you check, ma'am? Check the sound.
Nisaraswati.
Wait, wait.
Saraswati Vadevi Vinadarini Palayamam Vani Saraswati Vadevi Vinadarini Palayamam Veda Shastra Paripalini Devi Veda Shastra Paripalini Palini Devi Vidya Rupini Palay Vidya Rupini Palay Pannagaveni Palayamam Pidayini Mokshapradayini Muktidayini Mokshapradayini Pustakapani Palayam Pustakapani Palayam Saraswati Vade Nadarini Palayamam Vinadarini Palayamam Vinadarini Palayamam.
Thank you, Shreya. You have led us to experience the divine bliss. The flags are flying. The balloons are ready to release. It is a great day, one we have been planning for. I would request our director, SIP Abacus and Amal, Mr. Srihari, to formally welcome you all.
Thank you, Indra. It's indeed really a great privilege for me personally to make this formal welcome address to you all. If you look at the board behind us, it's the 19th International Prodigy. Right? And we've had 20 years of global presence. I think this is really reflects the kind of passion, effort, and all the commitment which SIP, the children, the parents, the teachers, everyone has put in to create. Big hand for children, thank you. A very, very warm welcome to all the parents who have displayed their commitment to bring their children to this distance from all parts of the country. A great thanks and welcome to the parents who are behind stage or behind this room right now. A warm welcome to all the LCL friends and the CIs who have worked tirelessly to come to this event and bring your children here. And on stage, a warm welcome to Kelvin, whose energy is amazing. He makes it a point to attend any prodigy anywhere in the world, and we are so honored to have us with us. A great welcome to all my colleagues, Dinesh and Sarla especially, and to all my colleagues on stage. I think we should just give all ourselves a big clap to kickstart this wonderful function. Welcome to one and all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. That was indeed an earnest welcome. We will now have our traditional lamp lighting ceremony for an auspicious start of such a big day. May I now request our distinguished guests to come up and lighten the lamp. We pray for your blessings with all humility. Give us wisdom to make the world a better place. May all human beings live in harmony with nature and other forms of life. May the truth prevail. May the darkness of ignorance be swept away of self-realization.
So the light is lamped and it is going to take us towards brightness from darkness. And we want the children, you all, let us put our hands together. A big round of applause. Once again, I would request the non-invigilators, especially the CIs and LCLs who are not in the invigilation team, to please take your chairs at the back side. We have ample number of chairs for people who can sit there, all the LCLs and CIs who are not in the invigilation team. Now it's a great pleasure here to have the founder of SIP Academy, Mr. Kelvin Tham. Mr. Tham is also the president of Asian Mental Research Association and the president of Abacus Arithmetic and Development. Mr. Kelvin Tham has been in education field for the last 25 years. He has been doing the Abacus methodology training for teachers for more than two decades. He is certified trainer by the China Abacus Association, Hainan, China, and by the International Abacus Association, Taiwan. Mr. Kelvin Tham is also a certified Brain Gym International instructor. He is also certified clinical hypnotherapist. Now I would request Mr. Kelvin Tham to address this August gathering. Sir, please.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, children. Oh, today is awesome. Are you happy? Good. First of all, on behalf of SIP Academy Malaysia and International, I would like to thank Mr. Dinesh Victor and all the state heads, regional heads, LCL trainer, instructors, parents, students, guests, for this special awesome 19th SIP International Competition. Every year, SIP Academy organizes this annual event. We want all the children to come together as a family and also to display your mental ability and also to excel in the skills that you have acquired in SIP Academy. As for the parents, on behalf of SIP Academy International, I'd like to humbly say thank you very much for your support, belief in our SIP system, because it has across time and already been proven that this Abacus Brain Gym program is in fact a skill, a technique that we are able to help the children in their future endeavors. For children, I would say please thank your parents for giving you an opportunity to join SIP Academy, because with your parents' belief that your future will be much brighter with the skills gained from this program. And for all the LCL's trainer instructors, I will say thank you very much for your effort, time and dedication in this program. Last but not least,
it's my honor to talk about our leader. No introduction. Our managing director, Mr. Dinesh Victor. Victor is a chemical engineer from IIT Mumbai, and post that, Chartered Bank. After he took over the management from SIP Academy Malaysia. As of today, SIP Abacus program is delivered across 750 centers across 300 cities in India and 9 other countries globally. Over 85,000 students learn the SIP Abacus program every week. He is a marathon runner, having completed 5 full marathons. He is also part of running group in Chennai called the Dream Runners, who organize one of India's best known half marathons every year. And for our managing director, Shri Dinesh Victor.
Thank you for that very kind introduction. Respected dignitaries on the stage, especially Kelvin, who's come all the way from Malaysia. We also have a few other international students who have come, but most of them will be coming for the second round, so welcome them also. All the LCLs and country, parents and the wonderful children sitting in front of me. Let me start by wishing you all a good morning. Good morning, children. Good. So as Kelvin uncle asked, are you all happy? Are you all excited? So how many of you are coming for the international competition for the first time? Raise your hands. Yeah, I think it will be all of you. I'd be surprised if any one of you went last year to Sri Lanka. Keep your hands down. So many of you, this will be the first international competition that you're taking part. So for the parents who are sitting and watching, I'm sure this will be the first time your children are taking part in such a large event. One advice for the children, and then I'm closing it. Just two quick things, parents who are watching. Most of your children are the early levels, the foundation levels. So but this is the self-confidence, but this happens over time. So as you will see more and more benefits that your children are able to get from this program. This competition is like, we do it once a year. It is more like a motivation for children parents, because we have the children coming to your classes every week where they learn the program, but they never get a chance to take part in such a large event where they see thousands of children taking part with them. So parents, I must congratulate you for an event like this, because this is really something that will stay with them in their minds for very long. Now a quick point to the children here. Children, have you all practiced for this competition? How many weeks, how many of you have practiced for more than 2 weeks? Raise your hands. Oh, almost all of you. More than 3 weeks? Oh, wow. How many have practiced more than 1 month? Oh, wow. Great. So parents who are watching, I'm sure you have seen your children's score improve a lot from the first time they did the test for the competition to maybe they did one yesterday or a for yesterday. Children, you all improved in your scores? Great. So I think you all need a big clap for working so hard. So give a big clap for yourself, children, for working so hard. Yeah, big clap. You've done a great job. Excellent. So parents and the children here, this is something that a competition really brings out in children. They put the extra effort, and this is something that helps them when they go back to classes. I was talking to a franchisee just yesterday, and she was mentioning that after they've gone for the competition practice, now the classwork is getting over much faster. So it's quite normal, because you people have practiced so hard, you will do your work faster. So children, the second thing I want to tell you is, all of you want to win a prize today? All of you? Yeah, it's true. All of you want to win a prize. It's good. I'm sure you have practiced hard, and I'm sure many of you are going to win a prize today. But there is surely going to be some of you who may not win a prize today. Yeah, that's possible. But I always believe there is a way that each one of you can be a winner today. And I want to share that with you. All of you want to be winners today, yes? So let me tell you how you can all be winners today. All remember your last practice test score? Remember your score? So some of you got 15, some of you got 30, some of you got 70, depending on the level, some of you got maybe 140 or 130, I don't know. You remember your score? Yes? So what you have to do today is whatever your last best score was, you have to get 1 mark more today. How many mark more today? So if you got 50 in your test, today how much? 51. If you got 75, how much you should get today? Yes. So all of you can do that? Yes. Each one of you can do that. And if each of you can do that, you all are going to be winners of today's competition. So parents and children, this is my other point that I want to tell all of you. Don't compare yourself with others, but compare yourself with yourself. So if you got 70 last time, try to get little better this time. Don't worry what your friend got. Try to improve yourself, not just in today's competition, but whatever field that you are working in your classes, in your sports, in your music, art, whatever you're doing, work on improving yourself. Okay, children? And last message, children, I always say you are all extremely lucky. You're all very special and very lucky. You know why? Very few children get a chance to learn the SIP Abacus program. chance to take part in an international competition like this. See, all of you are taking part for the first time almost. So you're all very lucky. Most of your school friends, your cousins, relatives may not get a chance to take part in a competition like this. Correct, children? Yes. So finally, when you are all doing so well, you worked hard, you've done getting a chance to take part in an event like this, always be thankful. And I always say, be thankful to three people who actually helped you to come here. First, parents, your mummy and daddy. But big clap for your mummy and daddy. Come on, children. Yes, a big clap. Very good. Second, no doubt, your teachers and your franchisees. Big clap for your teachers. Come on, children. A big clap for your teachers. Excellent. And third, yeah, who? Master. Ourselves. Wonderful. You all have worked very hard for the last one. Big clap for yourself. Come on. Excellent job. Come on, big clap, kids. Yes. So all the best, children, not just for today's competition, but as you go back to your schools, your cities, your classes, and as you grow up, I'm sure you'll all do wonderful things and make your parents and your teachers very proud of you. Thank you, and all the best, children.
That was really inspiring. Thank you, sir. The imprints made by you will be cherished by us forever. Now, we request our guests to please announce the contest open by formally cutting the ribbon of question papers. There your question papers are. Thank you very much, guests. In this occasion, I would like to invite our Managing Director of SIP Worldwide, Mr. Dinesh Victor, to render the National Integration Pledge.
So the idea of this is simple. You're all young children. You're going to grow up as important citizens of our country. So we just want you to have this National Integration Pledge. So just repeat after me. I solemnly pledge to work with dedication to preserve and strengthen the freedom and integrity. I further affirm that I shall never resort to violence and that all differences and disputes relating to religion, language, region or other political or economic differences will be settled by peaceful and constitutional means. Jai Hind! Wonderful, children. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now, may I request the invigilators to distribute the papers? Can I continue?
Yeah.
All right, kids. How do we begin our classes? With brain gym. Now, Mr. Sashi will take over.
Yes, children, now we are going to do the brain gym. And to guide you, we will have on stage our two senior master trainers, Mrs. Nirmala Nagendra and Ms. Shivika Gupta. So children, you are going to follow here from stage. We have two master trainers here who will be doing the brain gym. You need not look at your papers now. Let the teachers distribute. And you will all be focusing on the brain gym part. The first brain gym we are going to do now is the pace exercise. So if you have water with you, you can have a sip of water. And if you don't have water, just visualize that you are having a sip of water. Now we'll do the brain buttons. Put your hand on your brain button point and the left hand on your belly. Keep pumping your fingers on the brain button point. Breathe in and out. Keep breathing and pumping. Now let's change our hands. Once again, yes, now we are going to do the hookups, cross crawls. We'll do the cross crawls now. You can do sitting only, the cross crawls. Just follow the teachers who are there on the stage, how they are doing. Put your right hand on the left knee and the left hand on the right knee. Keep crossing. Okay, that is done. Now we are going to the hookups. Stretch your hands straight. Lock your fingers and bring it close to your brain button. Close your eyes. Breathe in and out and just focus and concentrate that today you are going to do your best. Today is a very important day where we are going to put our fullest effort. Concentrate. Now slowly open your eyes and straighten your hands and legs. So that was the pace exercise. Now the next we are going to do with the first and move your hand towards the left. Yes, we are going to do it 3 times. Now we'll change our hands with the left hand now. Great. Now we are brain gym will be The positive points, we are going to do three times inward motion and three times outward motion, very slowly. Okay, so that was really good. And please clap for yourselves. Thank you, Nirmala ma'am and Shivika ma'am, for guiding us. Hope the invigilation team, you have already distributed the papers. No one is going to touch the paper. Just check whether your name is written there on the back side of the.
Yes, you're here. The whistle is here.
The column head will show white kerchief.
Yes, understood. Yeah. Here. That
end. Okay, children, are we ready for the competition? Okay, so just before you turn your paper, hands on your laps. Okay, so since we have got foundation students here, just a small, once more, I'm repeating the instructions. Your first paper is abacus. You should not do visual. You have to use your abacus for doing that paper. And when the whistle starts blows only, you have to turn your paper. And once the second whistle blows, you have to keep your hands on the lap. Okay? Keep it upside down and put the paper upside down and keep your hands on your lap. Then level 3 children have got a second round of paper. So the invigilators will help you to turn it to your visual paper, which is for 3 minutes. In this, you can keep away your backers, you can do visual. It's 3 minutes. Once the whistle blows, you can turn your paper, and when the second whistle blows, turn your paper upside down and hands on your lap. And for the fourth level children, as you know, there's a third paper also, the multiplication division, and for the alumni also. So you should be ready with the third paper by the time your invigilators will help you to do. And once the whistle goes, then only please turn your paper. And when the second whistle goes, keep your paper upside down and hands on your lap. So now I want row heads to please give me a clearance. Can I go row wise? Row D. Invigilators, can I have a wave? Is the row D ready? Have all the children got their papers? Can I have a confirmation from the invigilators? Column heads? Okay, column E. Row head? Okay, column F. Column G, column H, column I, column J, column K. Yes, we are ready. So children, don't touch your papers, only when the whistle blows. Countdown starts. 3, 2, 1. papers upside down, hands on your laps. Papers upside down, hands on your laps. Second levels, third levels. Invigilators, please help the second paper children, level 3 and above, to turn to the next paper. Second level children, hands on your lap. Once you have turned to your second paper, please keep the paper upside down. Rohit, can I get a clearance? F, I think in the back we have level 3. Have they all got their papers turned? Invigilators, can I get the clearance from you? The Rohits, please give me a confirmation. Row F, are you ready? Row G, row E, okay, row H, row I, J, K, okay, we are ready. 3, 2, 1. Turn your papers, keep your hand on your lap. Turn the papers upside down, keep your hands on your lap. Invigilators, please assist the third paper children, fourth level and above, to turn to the third paper and be ready for the last round.
We don't want anyone other than the invigilators to be there. All LCLs and CIs are requested to go back and have a seat there.
Invigilators, are we ready with the third paper? Row H, are you ready?
Distribution of lunch nahi bolenge, medal certificates and lunch ko bolna tha.
I J. Okay, so we are starting the last round. 3 minutes. Countdown starts. 3, 2, 1. App.
Invigilators, kindly collect the papers, put them in order back in the envelope and hand them over to your row head. Requesting, once you've collected the papers and they are all in order, back in the end, distributing the medals, certificates and the food packets. Requesting parents as well as the SIP staff who have taken the seats, we will be needing all those seats for round two students. Kindly vacate the seats in the last row.
Children, please be seated. Children, don't run around, please be seated. You will be getting certificate, medal and a food packet. You will all be getting a certificate, a medal and a food packet. If you leave your seat, you are not going to get that. Go back to your seats, children.
Once you get your certificates, medals and food packets, please remain seated. We can find you where exactly your seat is. Your parents will be coming to pick you up from where you are sitting. And if you have left your seat, they will keep looking for you. So we will remain seated. Come on children, we remain. Very good. So how was your paper? Was it good? Did you enjoy it? Can we all put our hands together for our performance today? Loudly, come on. Excellent, excellent. Please remain seated. Wait for the teachers to give you your certificate, your medal and your food packet.
Aur kuch hi shano baad जब बच्चों को सर्टिफिकेट्स मेडल्स और फूड पैकेट दिए जाएंगे उसके बाद हम अनाउंस करेंगे किस तरह से डिस्पर्सल होगी बच्चों की. वी ऑल्सो रिक्वेस्ट द पेरेंट्स टू वेट. आप जहां भी हैं वो वहीं रहें. कुछ देर बाद अनाउंसमेंट सुन के आप बच्चों को कलेक्ट करेंगे. जैसे जैसे हम स्टेज से अनाउंस करेंगे उसी हिसाब से बच्चों को आप लेने आएंगे. बच्चों से ये अनुरोध है कि आप अपने सीट्स में बैठ जाएं. आपकी जो टीचर्स हैं वो आपको सर्टिफिकेट्स मेडल्स और फूड पैकेट कुछ देर बाद अभी देंगी. आप अपनी सीट छोड़ के ना जाएं क्योंकि आपके पेरेंट्स आपको अपनी सीट से लेकर के जाएंगे. उनके पास आपके नंबर्स हैं और उसी टेबल से उसी नंबर से वो आपको लेकर के जाएंगे. So you should be seated at your own place.
Children, the teachers are coming to give you beautiful golden medals looking like the abacus beads. They look wonderful and we want to see you all wearing it in your neck, looking golden and shining. So remain in your seats so that your teachers can come and give it to you. Collect your certificates and your food packets.
आज का ये कॉम्पिटिशन SIP अकेडमी का 19वां साल है जहां इसे एक इंटरनेशनल अबैकस कॉम्पिटिशन कहा जा रहा है क्योंकि आज दुनिया के और भी अन्य देशों के बच्चे भी यहां आ रहे हैं जो पार्टिसिपेट करेंगे इस कॉम्पिटिशन में, अपने अबैकस स्किल्स को दिखाएंगे. और आज की शाम भारत एवं भारत के साथ और भी जहां जहां SIP अकेडमी है उन सभी देशों के बच्चे इस स्टेज पे आएंगे और अपने अवार्ड्स लेकर के जाएंगे. तो आप सब तैयार रहें. आज की शाम शायद आप में से काफी बच्चों के लिए एक बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट शाम होने जा रही है.
द चिल्ड्रन, माय फ्रेंड्स, द स्मार्ट बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स, आई वाज स्टैंडिंग इन द बैक एंड आई कुड नॉट हियर the way you enjoyed the contest. What I told you in the morning, you all of you must enjoy. So round one, children from all across India, together, did you enjoy the contest? I can't hear you. Did you enjoy? Very good. I want all of you all my friends to remain seated. So for our friends, let's tell them, remain seated. Hello, all of you, remain. And slowly turn like this and put it like this. Now listen carefully. Once you get, you will get three things, children, three things. One is your participation certificate. Second is a wonderful medal. So when you get the certificate, put it inside the bag. When you get the medal, wear it. And third, a food box. Do not open the food box inside here. After few minutes, when parents come, take you and go outside, that time you will go and eat outside. So what are the three things we'll get? Number one, I can't hear you. Number one, number two, I can't hear you. Number two, number three, nobody is hungry. Number three, very good. And till the parents come inside, जब तक मम्मी पापा आपके पास नहीं आ जाते, all of you will remain. Very good. So remain seated. Little bit more. I want to show everybody the wonderful discipline, boys and girls from all across the country, maintaining discipline, creating a role model, creating a history. And जब तक मम्मी पापा आपके पास नहीं आते हैं, आप अपने जगह पे बैठे रहेंगे. आपको मेडल्स, सर्टिफिकेट्स और फूड पैकेट्स मिलने के बाद एक तरफ से पेरेंट्स आएंगे और आस्ते आस्ते आपको अपना जगह से लेंगे. उस तरफ एक एग्जिट गेट है, इस तरफ एक एग्जिट गेट है, लेके निकलेंगे. बट रिमेंबर चिल्ड्रन, टिल द पेरेंट्स कम टू यू, माई फ्रेंड्स, ऑल ऑफ यू विल रिमेन. वेरी बैड, ऑल ऑफ यू विल रिमेन. वेरी गुड. सो सिट डाउन, रिलैक्स, एंजॉय. Make sure you're getting the certificates. Make sure you're getting the medals. Make sure you're getting the food packets. Okay? And parents, if you can hear me, separate announcement in the parents' hall will be done once we are ready. We request all of you, the parents, you follow your children. That means this wonderful 1,600 children maintaining an amazing discipline. So parents, all of you, we will announce you when the dispersal will take place. We will tell you where to come from. But please wait for a few more minutes because we are giving the medals, certificates and food packets. Sabhi parents, jo parents hall mein mera awaaz sun pa rahe hain, sabhi parents ko dhanyabad. Sabse pehle main kehna chahunga ki aur kuch der ka patience rakhiye. Aur yahan pe main bol sakunga ki aap apne bachchon ko follow kijiye. Matlab, bachche ne jo discipline follow kiya, sare bachche, पूरा देश से आके जो डिसिप्लिन फॉलो किया, आप उन्हीं के मम्मी पापा हैं, उनको फॉलो कीजिए. कुछ देर बाद जब सबको मेडल, सर्टिफिकेट्स, फूड पैकेट्स मिल जाए, ओह माय गॉड, नाउ लेट मी हियर ऑल इंडिया चिल्ड्रन कमिंग टुगेदर. ऑल इंडिया टुगेदर, दैट्स द पावर ऑफ यूनिटी, togetherness, and we all united as one nation, one country, hands down. Very good. So just remain seated. Once I get the signal everything is ready, then the parents will start coming in. Okay, just you have to follow this discipline. Once you have your parents, then no problem, you'll go outside and eat. The music please, my boy, the friends wants to hear some music. Achche music will hear them. Nice music please. Yes, so keep this volume. volunteers, SIP volunteers. Number one, the invigilation members. All of you will remain in your places till every child is taken by the parent. No invigilation members will go away from their respective places. All the invigilation members, after you give the certificates, medals and food packet, all of you will remain in your places till the parents come, collect the children and take them out. Secondly, the two exit gate and the entry gate volunteers, all of you please be prepared. Coordinate with in charge Mr. Jayashankar. All of you are in your positions. All the crowd departments, especially the entry and the exits, in position, and the children will remain seated.
Here, you can take them with you. Please wait for
the parents. Okay, now children, we have to tell your friends. Friends, do not open food packet. Tell, come on, friends. Do not open food packets. Okay, friends, do not open. Do not open. Very good. And all of you will remain seated, okay? Some children standing, sit down. Sit down. I can see some children, cameras, can I have the chitska? Good. Sit down children, some of you, sit down. Yes, very good. Yes, remain seated. Sit down.
Children, if you've not got your food packets, please raise your hand so that the teachers know. Have you all got your food packets? Anybody who's not got the food packet, please raise your hand. Please remain seated, don't leave your seats. Your parents will come and pick you up from where you are sitting. If you move around, they'll keep looking for you. Let's not create any issues. Please remain seated on your respective places. Let's help parents to get to where you are. Do not open food packets. You can take them with you when you leave with your parents.
हेलो आप सभी बच्चों को जो फूड पैकेट्स मिले हैं वो अभी बंद रहेंगे किसी को भी फूड पैकेट्स खोलना नहीं है और आपने अपने जगह पे बैठना है क्योंकि आपके पेरेंट्स और कुछ ही देर में आके आपको कलेक्ट करेंगे आपके सीट से
ओके नाउ पेरेंट्स इफ यू कैन हियर मी आप लोग आस्ते आस्ते जिस गेट से जहां पे बच्चों को सुबह छोड़े थे एंट्रेंस में आप लोग वहां पे आ जाइए पेरेंट्स आप लोग सुबह जहां पे अपने बच्चों को छोड़े थे उसी गेट नंबर 3 हॉल नंबर 3 के एंट्रेंस पे आ जाइए पेरेंट्स इन द मॉर्निंग वेयर यू लेफ्ट योर चिल्ड्रन टू एंटर द हॉल नंबर 3 over there come back over there and enter from there enter from the same gate where children entered both the security everyone and sit down sit down sit down sit down I can't see I don't want to see anyone standing sit down all the children will remain sit down invigilation team members please make sure the children are sitting